He remaineth as he was when I first approached, entombed in melancholy.
I see. Perhaps I could...
I'll handle this.
So, waiting to die like all the others, are you? So you say. Yet your kind has found a new beginning on our star. One of you braved the expanse, bearing with him a clutch of eggs. They and their children now rule our skies, their song heard by all. Suffered much, and repaid their suffering in kind. Had your brethren made the selfsame choice, my family might still be alive. Yet lasting peace does not come to those who simply retreat from conflict. No, you must be willing to confront it, to stare into the face of your foe and see yourself in him. Only then can you break the cycle of torment and tragedy. This lesson, a dear friend taught me at the risk of his life. There is no nobility in your penance. You wallow in self-pity. And after everything we've endured, we will not let you stop us.
There's a wind. He's opened the way for us. Sacrificed himself to remake this place, like Thancred did.
Oh, Alphinaud.
Come. Let us follow the wind. It will not lead us astray. He would not.